a reminder for you.
Subhanallah Azza wa Jal, the blessed night of Laylatul Qadr. We have to look for them in the odd nights of Ramadan al-Mubarak. We have to work hard, inshallah ta'ala, to find this blessed night, which is better than 1,000 months. Look at the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us. The previous nations used to have very, very lengthy lives. Allahu Akbar. So looking at the fact that the previous nations used to have very, very lengthy lives. So obviously lengthy life means more time to do ibadat. Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam considered the fact that the previous ummahs were given long lives, whereas the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam was given short lives compared to them. The Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam got dejected, very sad and concerned about the ummah, that it would not be able to surpass the previous nations. So Allahu Akbar, any person who worships abundantly in the night of Laylatul Qadr, the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala intensifies and he gets the thawab of worshipping for 1,000 months. Subhanallah, this was a reminder for you. Share it with others.